Candlelight vigil planned for Tommy McGlothen was held in downtown Shreveport today. It's been a year since 44-year-old Tommy Dale McGlothen Jr. died in Shreveport Police custody. McGlothen died of natural causes, but his death could possibly have been prevented. Today, family, friends, and community members mourned his death with candles in a video, and his family says they just want justice to be served. A lawsuit is working its way through the courts for the family.